Some residents of Klagon in the Tema West municipality are seeking justice after some police officers allegedly beat up a community elder and his son for allegedly flouting the lockdown directives. The angry residents subsequently blocked the road leading to Ashaiman.
According to the irate residents, the chief and his son went out to buy food and did not intend to flout the lockdown directives. They claim the police officers did not inquire from the victims their reason for coming out but decided to manhandle them. For close to an hour, the residents blocked the road leading to Ashaiman to register their displeasure over the incident. The police is yet to comment on the issue.